Shiroda residents have opposed the proposed barge jetty at Shiroda. Sarpanch Amit Shirodkar said that the jetty was proposed without taking the people or the panchayat and then MLA Subhash Shirodkar into confidence. Sarpanch Shirodkar said he would write to the captain of ports and chief minister to scrap the project. Residents, however, welcomed the passenger jetty under Sagarmala, he said. Meanwhile, former River and Navigation Minister Sudhin Davlekar has explained the rationale of the project and said it can only be scrapped by writing to the current Goa Minister of Ports and Union Minister Nitin Gadkari.
Shiroda Sarpanch Amit Shirodkar said that they did not oppose the passenger jetty, since even during the Portuguese era, passengers were transported through the inland waterways via the launch service. The BJP too had proposed to develop inland waterways through the river nationalization project. He also said that the people of Shiroda are not into barge business, so they opposed the barge jetty project. Plus, Deputy Captain of Ports informed us that the waste from the barges, including human waste from the barges, will be dumped into the river, Amit said.
Captain of Ports and Sagarmala under passenger jetty. आमच्याकडे उलवून बी प्रपोज केली, त्यांचे हंगसर कन्सल्टंट आयले, ते पळून गेले आणि जेन्ना आमचे कॅप्टन ऑफ पोर्ट्सान सगळे सरपंच जे जाग्यार जेटी जातात गोंयभर त्यांची मिटींग घेतली, त्या वेळार आमकां एक पेपर दिलो आणि त्यांनी सांगले की हे जेटी हंगसर जाता, तुम्ही परमिशन दियात. त्यांना डायग्राम पळयले त्या वेळार पळयल्यार पॅसेंजर जेटी बरोबर एक बार्ज जेटी आसा थंय.
ओके.
आणि ती बार्ज जेटी म्हणटा आणि त्यांनी कॅप्टन पोर्ट्सा कडेन डिस्कशन केलं की ही बार्ज जेटी कित्याक आमकां पॅसेंजर जेटी बांधपाक काय ना, आमच्या गांवांत लोकांक जाय इनलँड ट्रान्सपोर्टा लागून. तर म्हण लागले की बार्ज जेटी म्हण लागले की ही बार्ज जेटी जी आसा पळय हांगसर तुमकां दिसता, त्यातल्यान दोन जेटी दाखयल्यात, एक पॅसेंजर बोट म्हटल्या आणि एक बार्ज जेटी व्हडली दाखयली आसा जेटी. ही जेटी आमकां लोकांक किंवा पंचायती खंयच कॉन्फिडन्सान न घेता, किंवा त्या वेळार आमदार सुभाष शिरोडकर हांकांय कॉन्फिडन्सान न घेता ही जेटी प्रपोज केल्ली आसतली. आमचो विरोध आसतलो तो बार्ज जेटी, तो प्रखर विरोध आसतलो. कारण शिरोड्याक आमकां आमच्या शिरोड्याची बार्जीची कांय वेवसाय कांय ना, पण बाकीचे कडेन खंय चलतात ते जुवारी नदी काठार कितले गांव आसा जे जाग्यार बार्जीच्या मायनिंगाचो खूप मोठो उद्योग चलता, त्यांना आम्ही असली बार्ज जेटी आमची इथं व्हडले हे ना व्यवसाय ना, त्यांना आम्ही तिका प्रखर विरोध करतले.
फॉर्मर पीडब्ल्यूडी मिनिस्टर सुदीन दवलीकर हॅज रबिश्ड अमित शिरोडकर स्टेटमेंट. He said that as the then River and Navigation Minister, he had proposed the DPR plan for the inland passenger jetty at Shiroda under the Sagarmala project. Passenger boat services were proposed from Savarden to Panjim via Shiroda, Durbat, Old Goa and Aldona by constructing passenger jetties at all these points, he said. First passenger boat of 75 passengers had been tendered and under acceptance. If the Shiroda Sarpanch does not want the barge jetty, then he should meet the ports minister Jayesh Sargaonkar and can write to the union minister Nitin Gadkari to scrap it. The project cost is 90 crore rupees. Sudin added.
Sarpanch Babat Amit Shirodkar gave a statement. He said that the barge was prepared for the barge and the barge was prepared for the barge. The JTO Shiroda was prepared for the barge. सागरमाला हो प्रोजेक्ट युनियन मिनिस्ट्री शिपींग हातूंतल्यान आयला आणि तातूंतल्यान नितीनजी गडकरी हे हेड आसा. कॅप्टन ऑफ पोर्ट्स जो बाब साळगांवकर मंत्री आसा, ताच्या माध्यमांतल्यान जें काम आसा. रिवर नेविगेशन हें डिपार्टमेंट फक्त इनलँड वॉटरवेज जे आसा त्या विशीं डिसिजन घेता, बाकीची सगळीं डिसिजनां कॅप्टन ऑफ पोर्ट्स घेता. कमीत कमी रोड ट्रान्सपोर्ट पॅसेंजर कशें जातले आणि सागरमालातल्यान नदयेंतल्यान ट्रान्सपोर्ट कशें जातले हे पळयले. त्या खातीरूच सावर्डे, शिरोडा, दुर्बाट, ओल्ड गोवा आणि पणजी अपार्ट फ्रॉम दॅट हल्दोणा जेटी ह्यो नव्यो जेटी बांधून थंयच्यान पॅसेंजर बोट्स तयार करपाचे थारायले.
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट संजय नायक, पोंडा.